Do you remember testifying on direct examination that you had your panties on and that he took your panties off? Do you remember testifying to that?
I assumed he took them off.
Well, I'm not saying you asking you to assume anything right now. I'm asking you whether or not you remember that that's what you testified to.
Yes, I remember that.
He went inside you, right?
Yes.
And he didn't have permission, right?
I guess technically not.
Isn't it true that you responded or told us that he was doing it without your permission and that you didn't like it?
I don't remember that. I don't remember characterizing it that way.
If you liked it or didn't like it, did you express any preference either way to Mr. Alexander?
I don't think I did.
And it was consensual, though, even though you were asleep, wasn't it?
Well, I didn't object to it.